YouTube, what it do, man? I'm back at it again with another reaction video. And right now we got Polo G, Effortless. You know what I'm saying? And Polo G came out the ass. So he, you know, no homo, but he came out the blue. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, you just never know when it could be your turn. So any aspiring artists out there, y'all keep working. You know, I reacted to a song called Clever. It was like this little white boy, but they end up taking that shit down, copyright and all that shit. And I don't know where this dude from. I know he got melodies, he be singing and shit, or mixed with rapping, whatever you want to call it. You know what I'm saying? If I got any Polo G fans out there, y'all let me know where you from. I believe he from the South. I'll say that. I just don't know what state. And y'all let me know where you from, how old this nigga is. You know what I'm saying? The song I did listen to, he got, you know what I'm saying, it was straight, you know what I'm saying, he talented. So, yeah, I fuck with him, so shit. If y'all want me to continue to react to this shit, y'all let me know, or y'all hit that like button straight up. So shit, you know. Let's get up in this shit. Straight up. Polo G. Damn, I was way off. I guess it's from Chicago. Start that over. I'm way off. Shout out to Chicago. Hey, nah, I ain't gonna say that.
Look at a dead man, shots from that fence brand. These days they don't give a fuck, they'll shoot where the kids playing. Judge trying to give them life, so them gang signs turns to prayer hands.
Yeah, Chicago be on that bullshit, bro. They be shooting up schools and, you know, they hitting babies and all kind of crazy shit. It's like that all around the world, around the country or whatever. But, you know, Chicago is mostly, you know what I'm saying, who got the most attention off that shit, you know what I'm saying. And that shit crazy. Well, I don't see that. Yeah, that shit crazy. I met this girl on the boat. Her name's Chicago. Well, I was calling her Chicago, but her name not Chicago, but shit. Shout out to her.
Come from a dark place. I'll never be there again. No G's on everything. Gucci my headband. Keep smoking these dead niggas. I feel like Red Man. Pouring lean up out my cup, running through these bucks for my dead friends. Capital, I bought guns for the hood. Heard that's what the feds said. My life a movie ever since birth. It's been lights, camera, action. I did a lot of shit in these streets, but only got booked for trapping. I'm from Chicago, where it's normal to.
Hello, man. I'm man.
Heard that's what the fans said. My life a movie ever since birth. It's been lights, camera, action. I did a lot of shit in these streets, but only got booked for trapping. I'm from Chicago, where it's normal to hear 40s clapping. All you hear is them shots land off that door, slamming them tires scratching. Rollie on my wrist, gotta get more rich. I want that brand new paddock. I bowl like A, gotta share effortless. Don't give a fuck about practice. Where I'm from, we all on that coffee. Drive too fast, we don't let them have it. Opposition wanna kill me, and I'll be damned if I let it happen. And
it's damn. I wonder if this like an image of him, you know what I'm saying? And they were hooping. I wonder if he was a hooper or not. He probably would. Cause I know Lil Baby was a hooper. G Herbo was a hooper. But that's all I know. But shit, you know what I'm saying? I wonder if that's what he was actually doing, or is he just telling a story of somebody else?
Today I leave this earth. I'ma die with legend status. I'ma reunite with my demons. We gon' be in heaven capping. 100K on VVS. Just to show I'm blessed from rapping. I keep this glizzy tuck. If they plan on necklace snatching, talk slick, he a dead man. Shots from that fence brand. These days they don't give a fuck. They ask you where the kids playing. Judge trying to give them life, so them gang signs turn to prayer hands. I come from a dark place. I never be there again. No G's on everything.
Well, that's what niggas be praying the most. Niggas don't be saying, niggas don't be praying to the Lord or to God or whatever religion you believe in or whatever God you believe in. It just, people just be missing prayers, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, you're supposed to pray every morning. Well, you don't got to. Well, you're supposed to pray at night, though. I know that for sure. At least that's what I was told. You know, a lot of these niggas out here who be, you know what I'm saying, doing these things, you know, they miss their prayers, you know what I'm saying? Or they just don't feel like it's worth it, or, you know what I'm saying? But once they go to jail, once they go in that camp, once they behind them doors and them bars, and, you know what I'm saying, that's where they pray for a court date. They pray for a bond. They pray that they can shake back from this situation. Yeah, that shit real. Real shit. Dang,
Gucci my headband. Keep smoking these dead niggas. I feel like Red Man. Pouring lean up out my cup, running through these bucks with my dead friends. Capital, I bought guns for the hood. Heard that's what the feds said. My shoes from Germany, like James Harden, you a step on the scene. Double G's, no Margiela, Alexander McQueen. And you know that bag on me, it's at least 50 bands in them jeans. Pocket fat in my jewelry dancing. Diamonds flood like New Orleans. Lavish life, now I live like a king. I got on, now I'm blessing my team. Told my brother I got your back. Show my niggas what loyalty mean. But this shit wasn't as easy as it seems. My homie died at 16. I remember I was up all night. Kept seeing death in my dreams. I was posted on set with them fiends. Hiding them, got the tech with the stream. Lady tag, we was playing with them beans. Young nigga trying to kill everything. Touch soul in this four nickel ring. It's a whole lot of shots flying. To get FaceTime when that Smith and West Spring. Hoss lucky a dead man. Shots from that fence brand. These days they don't give a fuck. They'll shoot where the kids playing. Judge trying to give them life so them gang signs turn to prayer hands. I come from a dark place. I'll never be there again. Double G's on everything. Gucci my headband. Keep smoking these dead niggas. I feel like Red Man. Pouring lean up out my cup, running through these bucks with my dead friends. Capital, I bought guns for the hood. Heard that's what the feds.
Hello. They say they put it. I mean, if you do the crime, you gotta do the time. I mean, I get what they try to do here, but shit, they got the little sign saying freedom. No, you know what I'm saying, all that crazy shit. But shit, then that nigga just shoot at somebody. Yeah, that shit crazy, dog. Yeah, hold on, let me go back.
Normal to hear 40s clapping. All you hear is them shots let off that door slamming, them tires scratching. Rollie on my wrist, gotta get more rich. I want that brand new paddock. I bowl like A, hey, gotta shit effortless. Don't give a fuck about practice. Where I'm from, yeah, on that coffee, dry too fast.
Yeah, I was like, he had to spread them name. But yeah, shit. I mean, this is a dope record, though. Don't get me wrong. Don't let that blind the fact that, yeah, this, yeah, you know what I'm saying? He a calm dude, it seemed like that's the energy that he give off, and he dope, man. I mean, he raw. Shit, Polo G, shit. I'm a fan, shit. Real shit. If you want me to continue to react to him, let it be known in the comments below. The original song will be in the description below. If you if you got a YouTube account, like the video. I know if you don't have a YouTube account, if you try to hit the like button, I appreciate you, but if you try to hit the like button, you got a YouTube account, it's gonna go blue and it go right back to white or gray, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But if you fuck with me, tell a friend to tell a friend. I'm gonna continue to push these videos out, you know what I'm saying? I love putting out content for y'all to enjoy, you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna keep grinding over here. And shout out to all the underdogs out there that's trying to make some of themselves, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Chicago. Shout out to my people in Chicago. Shout out to the girl on the boat from Chicago. I hope you're doing your thing up there. You know what I'm saying? I hope you ain't setting niggas up there. Because shawty was thick. I ain't gonna stunt. But shit, hell yeah, man. Catch me on the next video. And be growing hard up.